A state trooper was injured after crashing I-91 South. Investigators say state police cruiser was hit by another vehicle at about 7:40 last night. It happened in the southbound lanes near the exit for Baldwin Avenue and Preston Avenue on the Middletown Meriden line. The state trooper was sent to the hospital with some minor injuries. No one else was hurt in the incident.